राजीव भैया या राजीव भैया कैन यू लिसन टू मी हु इज इट नो नो आई एम टॉकिंग विद राजीव भैया हां राजीव भैया थोड़ा वो रेफरी को पकड़ना Hello and welcome to Mumbai and hello and welcome to the Cooperage Grounds in Mumbai and good morning everyone. And we'll have the first semi-final of the senior girls category in Reliance Foundation Youth Sports here today. And it would be Dhirubhai Ambani International School who would be locking horns with Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. And it would be a cracking matchup. But first of all, it's time for the national anthem.
Request everyone to please rise for the national anthem.
That was the national anthem. The referee for today's game is a special lady, Juhisha. She was the youngest of the five women referees Bombay Referee Association had. And she started professional refereeing in Bombay Referee Association back in 2011. And she's rated to be one of the best women referees in India at the moment. And time for the toss. And this is Dhirubhai Ambani International School side. Sachi Munot. They are really very talented side indeed. But eyes would be on Sachi Munot and Dia Jain. This is a further Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. Jyoti Mehra, Mamta Acharya and Pranali Shetty. These three would be the point of attraction. This is Chanchal Singh, the coach for the Dhirubhai Ambani International School. And on the flip side of it, this is the further Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. The referee, Juhisha, is very much ready for the kickoff. This is a coach for Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. Super Jatana that was. So the team in white would be Dhirubhai Ambani International School, and the team in blue would be Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. The tournament here started back in August, and more than 500 schools participated in this competition. So this is the semi-final. Jivar Mariwala standing with the ball, and it's come on India, let's play. And straight away, Father Agnel on the break. Straight away, but very nicely defended. Took no chance for server, cleared it out for a corner kick. So an early pressure from Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. And corner kick taken. No attacking from the left. Crosses it in. Not a convincing clearance. And got a touch from Ananya Sangvi. That was the last cross. And there it went. It got the reflection. And while the corner kick was taken, well, he misses the trap. A beautifully dribbled. Shot taken. Saved by the goalkeeper. But that was a real good intent from the Father Agnel Multipurpose School. Look at that of a shot. It was a powerful driller. And instead of going with her hand, Priyanka Iyer preferred to use her leg, to be precise. In the end, did well. But this has been a good start for Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. They are keeping the possession. Now very nicely dispossessed. And it's still Sachi. Goes straight to the goalkeeper. The win at four. So the first goal mound move for Dhirubhai Ambani International School. Played out for another throw-in. Very nicely shielded. Sachi. It's still with Sachi. Nice turn from Sachi. Shot taken, but it's got a block. Plays it forward. Nicely blocked. Now what a run this time from the left. And it's been Mamta Acharya. Crosses it in. Chance! She should have finished that on the first attempt. Once again took the shot straight to the goalkeeper, who made a good save. A lively start for Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. Look at that. What a magnificent run from the left. A dirting run. And but again, attacking from the right. Another throw-in. Again, an attack from Father Agnel. Another shot taken, and that goes the first goal. It was a soft goal conceded. And that's the first and opening goal of this game. Look at that. It was Akanksha Kandalkar. And a fine finish. So it's Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College, who is now leading by a goal to nil against Dhirubhai Ambani International School. The girl on the picture. It was a fine finish from her. Look at that of a finish. She received that and then beautiful finish. Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. They are looking much more organized compared to Dhirubhai Ambani International School. At least in the preliminary minutes of the game. Once again, a fine ball intended. But she couldn't keep it into play. But the left fullback, Mamta Acharya. She has been creating all sorts of problems with her speed and creativity from the left flank. Again, it's Mamta Acharya, crosses the ball in, another opportunity, and the second goal. Once again, it's Mamta Acharya with the assist. And another brilliant finish. Look at that. Mamta Acharya received the ball, crossed the ball in, and what a finish that was. And it's again Akanksha Kandalkar. This is her second goal. and Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. Again, looking to penetrate down the middle. This time attacking from the right. Beautifully dribbled. Plays it back. Cross comes in. There was no player from Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. So far, so good for Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. These are the early minutes of this game, and within 10 minutes of the kickoff, they have taken a 2-0 lead. Again, a push from behind. Free kick has been awarded. Plays it forward, but once again, lack of forwards in the attacking front. Cancelled out the attack. Meanwhile, Father Agnel once again trying to put up and build up an attack from the right flank. The goal scorer, the Tangsha. Again, a throw in. Coach must be happy with the way the game has been started. It's still a long way to go. Quickly take and throw in, plays it back. Cross comes in, but that was out of reach of the onrushing forward. Goal kick to Dhirubhai Ambani International School. They've been looking to score a goal as quickly as possible. At least if they can pull one back before the half time, they can create the stage of a cracking matchup. Cleared away. Dispossessed. And it's Jyoti Mehra. Misspasses. Ball clears out for another throw-in. Throw-in taken as well. Can she deliver a good cross from there? She delivered it. Will she take a shot? And that goes the third goal. And she completes the hat-trick. That's probably the quickest hat-trick in among all the semi-finals in this competition. Look at that. Akanksha received the ball. And what a fine volley from her. And she'll collect the match ball as well. What a magnificent start from this highly talented young girl. No cohesion in Dhirubhai Ambani International School at the heart of the midfield. That has been the problem. On the flip side of it, Father Agnel Multipurpose School, every time when they're attacking, confirmation, the first goal was given to Araminta Kamat. Again, attacking from the left. It's still Mamta. Took the shot. The goalkeeper fumbled. And it's been given as a goal kick. Fumbled yet again. Again, Mamta Acharya headed it out for a goal kick. Mamta Acharya from the left flank has been very lively. Now it's Mamta Acharya. No, referee said played on. As it stands, Father Agnes Junior College is leading by 3-0. Akanksha Kandalkar scored a breast. Araminta Kamat scored the other one. Plays it forward. Now attacking from the right. She's looking for the hat-trick. Akanksha. Receives it. Plays that back. Now again. Attacking from the left. Mamta Acharya. This time dispossessed. Green attacking from the right. Very good pass on the right. Can she deliver a proper cross? She delivers. But a little indecision between the two forwards. That's the last attempt. Juhi Shah, as I mentioned, she's the youngest among all the five women referees in Bombay Referee Association. Play the square. What a brilliant start to this game for Father Agnel. Plays it back to the goalkeeper. Again, plays it forward. A beautiful build-up once again. Dispossessed this time. Plays it on the left. Mamta was caught in an offside position. So far it has been another chance, somehow a mistake from the defender. Look at that, it was almost a same side goal.
स्ट्रीमिंग देखा streaming dekha, streaming dekha. Meaning, I just saw the streaming right now. It was jersey number 13. I saw that just now.
I
have my live dekha.
At first given a goal, and it's being the hat trick.
How come it's being given a goal?
So it's been 4-0. And this has been the third goal for Kangsha. So it has been one goal who has been making all the difference so far. It's been Akanksha Kandalkar, scored 3 goals already. That was the fourth one. Took the shot. And it was Pranali Shetty. Again, straight to the goalkeeper. Again, Mamta cleared it away. Another confusion about the scorer. We'll inform you shortly. Again, attacking from the right. That was the fourth one. She took the shot. But once again, the goalkeeper made the mistake. Another long range effort, this time well blocked. Again, attack. This time it was off target. So far, what a start this has been for Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. Look at that. It's to see what score line it remains at the end of the first half. Again, plays it on the left. This time a missed pass. They're holding the ball. Keeping the position. They're trailing by 4-0. And once again, that was a good ball played through. But unfortunately, she couldn't keep that in her control. Beautifully done by the skipper. It's Mamta Acharya once again. Will she take a shot from there? She took the shot. But it didn't have the power to trouble the goalkeeper. It was wide. Not on target. Look at that. Beautifully done by Pooja Dhamal. Plays it to Mamta. But her shot was off target. a goal kick. Again, snatched away on the heart of the midfield. This time, well defended. Foul, free kick has been given. 4-0 in favor of further Agnel Junior College. This is the last dribble. Look at that. And she was stripped from behind. Passes it. Well, she was pulled from the back. A free kick has been awarded. So, as it seems, it's being a one-way traffic in the first half for Father Agnel. Lifts it on her left. Pushes it forward. Beautiful build-up. But Mamta was there, once again caught in an offside position. Once again, a patient build-up from Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. Plays it on her right, to be precise, on the occasion. A good dirting run. Can she deliver a proper cross from there? She delivered. But the shot was not on target. But once again, a fine build-up. Again, it was Akanksha. That was the last opportunity. Is it back to the defender? Now back to the goalkeeper. Taken away. Again, pushes it forward. Look at that run from Mamta. She was galloping down there from the left flank. Crosses. Will she take a shot? She plays it back and then the shot comes. That was way too over the bar. So far, no shots from Dhirubhai Ambani International School. And look at that last effort from Father Agnel. They have been dominating the proceedings. Again, the skipper plays it square. Back with Pranali Shetty. Keeping the position. Plays it back. Pranali plays it forward on the right, and she was onside as well. Cross comes in, but this time the goalkeeper used her hand and not the leg. It was the last cross. It didn't have the power as well. That made the task easier. Again, plays it forward. Mamta made the run. That looks dangerous. She cuts in. Will she take the shot? Yes! At last, her persistence pays off. And Mamta Acharya, who was dominating from the left flank, at last found the back of the net. Brilliant run. And a magnificent finish. Look at that. It's been 5-0 here. And already a goal fest. Passes, but they want it back. Okay, attacking from the right. Can she deliver across, or she will go for directly to the goal, and that's the sixth one. It's little too easy for them. Another excellent finish, look at that. And it's half dozen goals already. And it's Jyoti Mehra. Agnel within the first half. That speaks the volume of the side. Been a good build up. Lays it on the right. Cuts back in. Will she take a shot from there? Beautifully dribbled. Took the shot as well. But this time well deflected. Straight to the goalkeeper. So, it's a phenomenal start for them. Again, the whistle, and that goes the whistle for the half time. It has been 6-0 in favor of Father Agnel. And they must be delighted with the way they had the first half. Disappointing faces in the Dhirubhai Ambani International School. Reliance stands at the halftime with Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College 6, Dhirubhai Ambani International School nil.
Thank you.
semi-final of the senior girls category. And here goes the start of the second half. It's Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. They had a one-way traffic in the first half. They are leading by 6-0. And the star attraction of the first half was certainly Akanksha Kandalkar. Scored a brilliant hat-trick. And straight away, they have started from where they finished in the first half. Tried to bring it in. Got a deflection. And it's being an early corner kick in the second half for Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. Anil Shetty took the corner kick, but defended really well. Another cross comes in, and that was dangerous. Pushed from behind, free kick in favour of Dhirubhai Ambani International School. That was the last cross, and here it went to the push. It's not that Dhirubhai Ambani International School played badly. They're a very good side. That's why they're playing the semi-final. But today, it's Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College appear to be too good for them. Look at the way they have been controlling the things. Excellent understanding. Plays it wide for a throw-in. Plays it back. Puts it ahead. In the first half, Mamta Acharya from the left flank created all sorts of trouble. Once again, attacking from the right, it's Jyoti Mehra, crosses it in, took the shot just over the bar. Another fine move. And once again, the defense of Dhirubhai Ambani International School caught napping. Look at that. It's Jyoti Mehra from the right and Mamta Acharya from the left. They have been a constant threat throughout this game. Meanwhile, not a good goal kick taken. Jyoti Mehra plays it back. Now the cross comes in on the second post. Receives it. Plays it back. They are dominating the proceedings. Beautiful 1-2, took the shot, and there goes the 7th goal. Once again, not at all a good advertisement of quality goalkeeping. Look at that. That was a deflected shot, but the goalkeeper couldn't quite put her body behind the ball. And it's being Shruti Lakshmi. They have been enjoying themselves here. 7-0 in a semi-final. That's the confirmation. 7-0 from Father Agnel Junior College. That is another angle to depict that. Look at that. It was a howler from the goalkeeper once again. Beautifully taken. Plays it on the right again to Jyoti. She crosses it in. Akanksha. Played it for her supporting forward. Long range effort, but it was way too over the bar. They're still communicating with themselves. Another opportunity. Mamta from the left. She was appealing for a penalty. The referee said play on. Jyoti earns a corner kick. So another set piece opportunity. Lays it square. Again, Shruti Lakshmi took the shot, and there goes the 8th goal. This is a quality finish from the defender. And look at that. And the celebration of Shruti Lakshmi was also very much like Paul Pogba. Look at that, once again. It's a Pogba dab. Look at that. It was another Pogba dab. These are the small things which make football so beautiful. It's not just about the quality. It's about the celebration. It extracts the inner ecstasy of a footballer. Miscued clearance. Mamta. Plays it out for a throw-in. So a throw-in, and it's again Mamta. It has been a combined team performance from them. They are leading by 8-0. And it has been a goal fest. Again attacking down the middle, Akanksha. She has been the center of attraction for all the attacks. It's kind of mistaken. Look at that goal. A powerful punch and then the celebration. And then Paul Pogba. It reminds me more of the combination of Jesse Lingard and Paul Pogba in Manchester United. They do the same as well after scoring a goal. So it's being a treat to watch the way these senior girls are enjoying themselves in the middle. Shot taken. Will this be the 9th goal? No. Just misses the second post. He has, importantly, 5 different scorers today. It shows it has been a thoroughly professional team performance from Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. They are not dependent on any individual, and that has been the hallmark for their tremendous display throughout this competition. Once again an attack. Akanksha. Still with Akanksha. Will she go for the goal? This time the defender came on the way. Plays it back. A beautifully taken away. Another shot was intended. Miscued shot. Again, eyeing for a goal, dispossessed by the defender. Defender plays it back. Sruthi Lakshmi. It has been a great day on business for Sruthi Lakshmi. She was right on the money for a couple of occasions. Once again an attack. This is Akansha. Nice to dribble. Will she take a shot? She is still dribbling. Taking a bit more time. The danger is still lurking. This time dispossessed. Clears it. But only as far as the on-rushing midfielder. Beautiful dribble. Shot taken. This time just wide. So change in personnel there then for the Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. And it's Ruchi Vandari who is coming on. And it's Afreen Pierhoy who goes out. Shot taken, but off target. So another throw in. Referee said it was a foul throw. The scamp must be happy. Juhi Shah officiated the game brilliantly well. Meanwhile, another whistle for an infringement. What a great game they're having. Avantika Tibrewala will be taking this free kick. Trying to play a forward throw. Couldn't quite come out. No, a forward ball played. Another beautiful move from Father Agnel. Goes for the goal. Straight to the goalkeeper. And he fumbles. That goes to ninth goal. Every time when a shot has been taken towards goal, she conceded. And again, not at all a good piece of goalkeeping. She must be having a torrid time between the sticks. Again, very nicely turned. She is still galloping. Very good run. So the goalkeeper, Priyanka Iyer. Conceded 9 goals today. That was a goal. Beautiful finish. But look at that of a goalkeeping. Must be low on confidence. Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. They have been dominating the proceedings. 9-0 in favor of them. And it's been Akanksha Kandalka once again. Would be taking this free kick. She completed the hat-trick already. Free kick taken. Again, this time the goalkeeper did well. A good save. So another set piece opportunity, but this has been a very good learning experience for Dhirubhai Ambani International School. Look at that save. This time it was a superb stop from the goalkeeper. Good to see that even after conceding 9 goals, Dhirubhai Ambani International School, they are not losing hope. They are still giving their best. It has been a great, great exposure for all these girls, thanks to Reliance Foundation Youth Sports for giving them the opportunity. And great to see all these girls gaining so much interest in the game of football. And Juhi Shah as a referee has certainly given a different dimension to this game as well. Please hit forward. In plays it square. Forward ball. Again, it's Shoti. Now they have another opportunity. Crosses it in. Will this be the 10th goal? And there it is. And this time it's Pooja Dhamal, the skipper, who is there on the score sheet. It has been a thoroughly dominating performance from Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. 10 goals. And once again it was Akanksha Kandalka with the assist. That's a confirmation. I think Pooja Dhamal, the scorer. Straight to the goalkeeper. Beautiful turn. It's been great to see so many girls are coming to football, showing their interest. And that has been a great advertisement for Indian football. Once again, a turning run. This time, very nicely defended. Again, Father Agnel. plays it forward. Plays it square. Attacking from the right. Jyoti passes it back. Once again, look at the way they have been trying to get another goal. This has been 11-0. And again, this has been the second goal for her. No, it was Akansha once again. This is her fifth goal. So, Akansha scored 5 goals in a single game. She's a special talent. And the way they have been passing the ball, controlling the ball, playing the attacking football, it's a learning curve for the boys as well. This has been the best passing game, to be precise, among all the semi-finals. That has been a great to watch. Hardly any missed passes. And there is always a sense of calmness in their deploy. Lays it on the right. Jyoti. 11-0 in a semi-final. You need to be at the top of your game to achieve such feat. Dhirubhai Ambani International School would be certainly looking to find the back of the net at least for once. Regain some pride. They have been playing really well throughout this competition. Qualified for the semi-finals as well. But today, for the Agnel, they have some other ideas. They played like an inexorable side. Look at that, the way they have been controlling the things. Look at that, hardly any missed pass. 4 like an well-oiled unit. Akansha. Now, got dispossessed. Jyoti plays the ball on the left. It's Mamta. Once again, a dangerous run, but the defense did well on that occasion. This lady too has a wonderful game. Still with Akansha. Pooja Dhamal plays it back. They have been in cruise control of this game. Look at that. Now on this pass, but straight away, a throw in for them. They are enjoying themselves. 11-0. Jyoti with a throw-in. Akansha. Plays it forward for Jyoti, but she was ruled offside. Johi Shah. Shot taken. Dispossessed by Jyoti. Akansha. Another attack from the left. It's Mamta. Again. So a yellow card has been shown. That's the first yellow card. Meanwhile, a change has happened. It seems like Yuganti Tandil is coming on. So she too will be having some playing time. And a brilliant performance from Akansha. Shot taken. Straight to the goalkeeper. So, Zaina Goel will stay in the referee's bookings. Again, well-controlled display from Father Agnel. They are enjoying themselves. Look at that. Less than 5 minutes to go in this game. Can we see another goal from Father Agnel? Offside decision. Captain Pooja Dhamal, she too had a big role to play. So, an ineffable performance from Akansha Kandalka. Scored 5 goals in a single game. Plays it forward on the right. Jyoti once again trapped offside. Again, Pranil played it back. Now dispossessed. Beautifully turned. Plays it forward now. A darting run. Will this be the 12th goal of this game? Which is likely. Beautifully defended. Excellent piece of defending by the defender. They conceded 11 goals, but they're still fighting it out. Relief for the goalkeeper. Plays it back. Regrouping themselves. And that calls the whistle from the referee. It has been an emphatic performance from Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. And it's been 11-0 in favor of them, and they now qualify for the final in the senior girls category. As it stands, the final scoreline, it's Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College 11 and Dhirubhai Ambani International School 0. We'll join you shortly in the presentation ceremony. Hello, and the presentation ceremony in the first semi-final of the senior girls in Mumbai in the Reliance Foundation Youth Sport. And what a magnificent performance we have seen from Father Agnel Multipurpose School and Junior College. They have won this game by 11 goals to nil, but a big round of applause for Dhirubhai Ambani International School as well for making it to the semi-finals. We would like to have thank the All India Football Association, the Mumbai District Football Association and Mumbai City FC for their full-hearted support, and also the participating teams for their enthusiastic participation. We would also like to thank our sponsors, Pepsi and Adidas. For today's semi-finals, and it's being Akanksha Kandalkar, who scored a magnificent hat-trick and should also be collecting a match ball from the match commissioner. Akanksha, could you please come and come aboard with me? Ineffable performance, so what's your feeling? Hat-trick in the... And what would be your plan for the final?
No, we'll try to play hard and play a nice game and respect our opponents.
What do you want to say about Reliance Foundation support? How big a platform is this for you guys?
Reliance has supported us very well. They gave us a opportunity. Thank you for that.
Thank you so much. And now I'd like to ask the coach to have a word with me. Your girls have played one of the best footballs which we have seen in this competition so far.
First of all, I'll say thank you for Reliance Foundation. And I'm very proud of my girls. Because they have received the game and they have proved themselves worth. But still expecting more because I have a trust in them that they can do much more better than this.
Thank you so much and all the best for the final. That's all for the presentation party.